Hello football fans, today there was a match of Serie A between Juventus and Spezia. Juventus got a massive win of 3-0 goals at the Allianz Stadium. Morata was the first to score at the 61st minute, then Chiesa scored at the 17th minute, and then our legend Cristiano Ronaldo scored at the 88th minute. The man of the match was Cristiano Ronaldo. From that win, Juventus have moved to third position with 49 points and Spezia are still in 15th position with 32 points. Here are the match statistics. Juventus has got a total of 18 shots while Spezia had 12 shots. Juventus had 7 shots on target while Spezia had only 1 shot on target. On possession, Spezia dominated with 53% while Juventus had 47%. On total passes, Spezia also dominated with 499 passes while Juventus had 448 passes. On pass accuracy, Spezia dominated with 86% pass accuracy while Juventus had only 83% pass accuracy. Juventus committed 14 fouls while Spezia committed 13 fouls. Juventus got 2 yellow cards while Spezia got none. There was no red card in this match. Juventus had a total of 4 offsides while Spezia had 2 offsides. Juventus had a total of 5 corners while Spezia had 10 corners. Don't forget to subscribe for more football news at Vance Television.